Well, this is just recording my experience fixing a leaking inlet for this water filter. It's a press fit, quick connect fitting. Usually the leaks happen here, is my understanding, at the tube in the quick connect press fitting with the collar there. But it wasn't leaking there for me. It was leaking around this bottom edge, and I couldn't quite figure out why. I was working on it for quite a while, put Teflon tape on it. I was gonna go buy a new one. Thought maybe there's something wrong with this. It looked fine. I examined the threads, couldn't quite figure it out. Put some Teflon tape on it, wrapped it a couple times and wrapped it a few more times, and it looked fine. And then put it on a couple more times, and last time it really opened up a little bit, and sure enough, it had been tightened too much at one point, and you can see there I even stressed it a little bit more. Let's see if I can get it in the light there. Anyhow, that's a stress crack, and you can even see it start in the inside in there. So that's what happens when you over torque it and it breaks. And I couldn't even see it the first few times. It was so small. It was just a little drop. But now you can see I'm making it even bigger, and it's getting worse and worse. Anyway, so if you get in one of these, zoom back out here, and it's leaking, and it doesn't seem to be leaking out of here, and you can't figure out why, there's a decent chance that there's the start of a stress crack